What I bang for, yeah, what I bang for. And I'm so thankful, thank God I'm so grateful. Yeah, on my cake, blue. Hey, what your bang do? Yeah, what your bang do? Shawty, what your bang do? I woke up with a bang for, yeah, what I bang for. And I'm so thankful, thank God I'm so grateful. Yeah, on my cake, blue. Hey, what your bang do? Yeah, what your bang do? Shawty, what your bang do?
Hey, YouTube, it's your boy Carter back with another video. Today's video, we're doing an unboxing. Remember my last vlog that I said I had bought some shoes? If you haven't seen that video, please go check that out. The shoes that I got are the Curry 2.5s. You probably wonder why I didn't get the 3. The reason why I didn't get the 3s, I didn't like how the style was. I'll say that. I might get the Curry 3.0s, real talk. So, let me go ahead and show you the shoes. So, as you see, that these are... You know, freshly new. Let me tell you what it got all up on. You know, I like the details of it. How it's made, the bottom. Got a nice little grip. Got the logo right here. You know, definitely I like how it's made. Got the logo right here. Logo at the top. And the 30 right here. On the side of the shoe, it said I can do all things. I don't know if you can see that. I might have to, but the thing I noticed is that you see how this one part come out but the other part don't. I do like that it's able to support your ankle. The reason why I got these shoes, because the last pair of basketball shoes I was playing in was in the Kyrie 3s. I'm not saying that it was a bad shoe, but for me it gave me a whole bunch of, it gave me a foot problem, it gave me a leg problem, it gave me a knee problem. And I remember I had sprained my knee. I guess the way my foot was set up, I guess. So I remember somebody recommend this to me, so I went ahead and gave it a try. I had tried them on earlier, real talk, and they felt really, really comfortable. I recommend you to get this. If you got a problem like with your legs and stuff like that, I recommend you get these. Now the only thing though, like for instance, I'm a size 11, get an 11 and a half. So if you do want to get these shoes, make sure you get a size half up. The 11 is right on your feet, so you get 11 and a half, you know, you get yourself some space. So I do recommend you to get these. Just know that you're gonna play good and you won't get hurt. Show you the other pair just in case you think I only got one. I got both. It's your boy Crota and I'm out.
Must be why you move so icy, icy like 10-17, icy like there's nobody you ever need.